He just went back out there and erased it.
Nice putt.